There's a hadith of the Prophet ﷺ. The heavens and the earth are founded upon قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٍ. The tawheed of Allah, and the way this is comment, this hadith has been commented on, that this, so long as there are people on the face of this earth that are declaring tawheed, Allah Azza wa Jal allows the heavens and the earth to continue, and the heavens and the earth to exist. And when, you know, when people do shirk on this earth and they say Allah has taken a son, or they say things that are inappropriate about Allah, look at the wording of Allah Himself. تَكَادُ السَّمَاوَاتُ يَتَفَطَّرْنَ مِنْهُ وَتَنْشَقُّ الْأَرْضُ وَتَخِرُّ الْجِبَالُ SubhanAllah. It is almost, not exactly, but almost as though the sky would tear open and the earth would rip, crack open and the mountains would collapse when people say Allah has taken a son. When people say that, that is about to happen. That is about to happen. So the Messenger says the only thing keeping things intact is what? قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ. And when we don't say that, what happens? And now look at the signs of the last day. One of the signs, one of the things that happens before the last day comes, everybody who says La ilaha illallah, everybody who says Muhammadur Rasulullah, what happens to them? They're gone. The people of La ilaha illallah are gone before Allah Azza wa Jal brings about the collapse of the skies and the earth. Right? So this is a very powerful concept, and it's central to our appreciation of this deen. And of course, this idea of had there only been shirk, this is mentioned in other places in Quran. For example, لَوْ كَانَ فِيهِمَا آلِهَا إِلَّا اللَّهِ لَفَسَدَتَا. Had there been any others to worship and obey other than Allah, then the heavens and the earth would have been corrupted and there would have been conflict between them. Because if you have multiple gods, look at any religion that has multiple gods, by the way. There's forms of Hinduism that have multiple gods. Greek mythology had multiple gods, right? When you have multiple gods, you know what the mythology includes? Gods fighting with each other. The god of love fighting the god of war, the father god fighting the son. You'll find this kind of mythology all the time. And this is only natural. When you have two people of equal power, when you have two nations of equal power, right? Two countries of equal power, what's inevitable? Clash, conflict. So Allah says if there were more than one ilah, there would be conflict in the heavens and the earth. SubhanAllah.